To Nepal, where rescuers have recovered the bodies of three of the eight people who were on a U.S. Marine helicopter when it disappeared earlier this week while on an earthquake relief mission. This comes after a rescue helicopter located the wreckage of that missing chopper. It was found in the mountains northeast of Kathmandu. It was carrying six Marines and two Nepalese Army soldiers when it went missing Tuesday. Investigators say the wreckage of the helicopter was found in pieces, and there are no chances of any survivors.